Hi everyone, so for all you who would like to see how I make these embroidery designs, it's very easy and they're nice presents for decoration for your house. I use a glitter for this one, for example, but you can leave it the bamboo color how it is. So they're all different sizes, 6 inches, 4 is this little one, and then 5. So you can also purchase them on my Etsy shop. The link is gonna be below in description, and we can start. So we're gonna start the machine. So that's prepared. I also put the thread, what I'm gonna use for the project. And then we have here on the side a USB stick. So I'm gonna press the button, it's loading. It takes a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna look for the project. Since it's full now, I would like to pick some leaves, and we're gonna go set so we can rotate leaves like this, for example. Okay, size, I would like the biggest size possible, as long as it goes. Okay, so I guess that's it. Let's check how it's gonna look on the hoop in the middle. Okay, nice. Let's press okay again. And it shows the colors, but I picked my color and I prepared the thread. So when it's clean, cut the thread, remove it. Okay.
Bye.